I think it brings out a lot of like those really beautiful traits of being a woman when you're like surrounded by that whole like feminine energy. It's just, yeah, you kind of don't like hold anything back.